Okay, so I'm just going to show you how to do a single arm cable pull down. You're going to need a cable on one of these handles, okay? Set up the cable nice and high. If you want, grab one of these pads or something soft. Just to protect your knees a little bit. Okay, we're going to start with the right hand side. Okay? Grab the cable, kneel down, okay? And from here, I want you to drive your hips forward, okay? You're going to squeeze this glute, you're going to feel a little bit of stretching here, okay? You're going to look at the cable, the shoulders are going to move first. I like to use this hand to feel my lat. So I'm going to start by bringing my shoulder back and down, and then I'm going to bring in the arm and pull it. Make sure you're squeezing the glute the whole way through. So shoulder goes in first, arm, and pull in this way. Okay, my arm's also going to slightly rotate as it moves, okay? So it starts from here. As it starts to come down, it starts to twist. I get that big squeeze and all that. Okay. Again, down, squeeze. Okay, on the other side, you're going to do exactly the same. Opposite leg with your hand, squeeze your glute, let your shoulder come forward, feel lengthen that lat as much as possible, then bring your shoulder back and down, pull, squeeze, pull, contract. Again. Here you can see it from the front, a little more of the front view. Remember, hips drive forward, squeeze the glutes. We're trying to kill two birds with one stone. Okay, so we're working on the lats while trying to stretch the hip flexors a little bit. Okay, so drive your hips forward, feel the stretch in here, squeeze the glute. Shoulder goes down, pull, squeeze. Side. And as you do a kneeling single arm cable pull down.